You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week with more Smash Ultimate action. Online, that is. And we've tried a few characters already previously, but this time I'm going with Ken. Let's see how viable he is for me against actual human opponents. Alright. Of course, it would be a different story if this is actually Street Fighter 2. Ken is one of my mains. Although lately, I'm actually using Guile as my main. Actually, depends on what controller I'm using. Oh! You're familiar? Alright, let's go! I should say, Ken really fits the Smash roster with his style and moves. Because, you know, he's the quick and agile one. As opposed to Ryu being the more reserved, slow and steady. Well, not slow, but it's just not like his character to play the fight like a, you know, how you play Smash where you continuously jump around and wow. I still don't have an answer for that. What the heck? Oh well. Oof, that hurts. Hey, I got a stock. Stock win. Yeah. Come on. No. Well, that was really unfortunate. I really have to. I apparently doing. The standard moves is just not helpful against K. Rool here. Hey, alright, one and on. Nice. You really waited for that. Oh, wow. See, I'd be happy if I can do something like that as well. I don't mind though. That I am the one on the receiving end, but okay. I actually thought you had to do the actual motions. Doesn't look like you need to. Come on, start already. Trying to learn Ken here. Okay. Xenoblade. Was a regular Street Fighter tech. Nothing can really stop his super armor there. And one of the habits I end up carrying here from Street Fighter is that I keep thinking I just need to hold back to block. It's a terrible thing to do, of course. We have a block button. But I just sometimes can't help it if I see Ken. It's like a normal reaction already or something. Okay, got one at least. Oh, okay, so it's a counter thing. Kinda like, which character has it? I keep thinking Geese Howard. Where there's a specific stance he does, and once you hit it, basically reverse anything, almost anything. But this thing just reverses everything. Ooh. It's a pretty good move. I'm liking Ken as a character here. I mean, I appear to be losing, but I think I'm having a good time, actually. Like, I could see myself maining this guy. Just need experience and practice, I guess. Hey. Whoa! Where did that come from? Ooh, what can I do? Go for a rematch. Come on, start already. Okay, finally. Hey, same location and all. Not a good start! That was fast. Problem is, Alright, looks like he doesn't like anymore. I apologize about that one. Maybe he thinks I completely killed myself there. It's not that I don't want to play anymore. I just had bad game there. Okay, let's see the next one. Alright, we're going up against a Bowser. From one big character to another. Let's see if I have a better chance against this guy. I'm not used to seeing the... Sure, you can lose out to... Focus attacks doesn't seem to... do much. The satisfying feel of landing a Shoryuken just when somebody is about to throw a... Oh no! Again. It's that mistake that I kept doing earlier, which led me to my quick defeat in my previous match. Ken can burn himself up, so that should have no effect on him. Unless the actual damage is coming from Bowser's breath, I guess. No! Ah, he waited for me that time. Alright. One more match, if you are. Ah, later. Okay, well, I think I'll end the video here. And I do apologize for that ugly match earlier. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys soon.